our table topics evaluator, who is none other than distinguished Toastmaster Kwao Ngan Eng, to deliver her evaluation.
Thank you, Toastmaster of the evening band. I will go straight into the speaker. First speaker, Alan. Yes, Alan. Everyone can be a leader. Yes. I think I like your personal experience, how you yourself pick up the leadership skills, starting from your school and slowly learning the skill. So that is one area you talk about, your personal story, to tell us how you pick up leadership skills. And you have a good organization to your speech, where you, when the question asks, you stated the topic, and then you started off by telling us you were thinking you want to be a follower first. So that was an opening. And then your, of course, talking about your personal experience, then you also mentioned that parents are by themselves leaders. You ended with no need to be a CEO to be a leader. So that will be your conclusion. That's how your organization was built up. I find that you have got humor in your story, in your speech. That is something that is added point to your speech, I guess. Well, that one thing I notice is you, when not using your hand for gesturing, you were clasping your hand. So that was one area probably you just take note of. Other than that, you are doing excellent. Robin, second speaker, do you play video games, huh? You started pausing first before you answer. That is a very good technique to buy time and at the same time to let yourself think of an answer. And you, after you have gotten your idea, you jump straight into the speech telling us how you begin playing the brick games, followed by more and more. Few examples you stated, and I thought that one was a personal experience that you have gone through. Good attempt in that area. You also have humor in your speech, making us laugh. What I thought you lacked was a conclusion. You told us about the playing the games, but you never tell us eventually how you feel about the game. Is it to be encouraged, or does the game help you in any way or what? So that part probably can be used to build your conclusion. That will be Robin. The third speaker, Boon Kiat. Are you a Toastmaster, right? Very good, very courageous of you to step up here to speak as a table topic speaker or impromptu speaking. Talking about afraid of flying in an airplane. Yes, you stated the question again. That is one way of reconfirming your question. And of course, you answer by telling us how you were not afraid, and how, and then why you were not afraid, and what you prefer to do, and all these things. So there's a very good content in your speech. Your area that I could look at is you have one hand in your pocket, while you use one hand, and then after that you use this hand to gesture, this hand will be in the pocket. So it's like changing your hands in the pocket. And once in a while, you have both hands in your pocket. So, one way of showing your nervousness. But never mind, it's your first attempt. I guess over time, if you have enough practice, these gestures will go off. Hands in your pocket. Your eye contact will more focus towards the center. If you could, maybe sometimes look here and sometimes here, that will be more complete. Eye contact with the audience. And of course, I like your personal story about your experience or your wish, how you want to become, have a monkey jump or whatever jump. jump, you call it. I thought you lacked a conclusion in your statement, so probably you can think of how you want the your experience to venture into the future or whatever, so that could be used to build your conclusion. First speaker, Wee Hao, is it Wee Hao? Wee Hao or Hua?
Wee Hao.
Okay. What concert have you been to? You again stated your question again to reaffirm the statement, and then after you provided your answer, Jay Chou's concert. Excellent in that area. You have adequate eye contact, I noticed. You have at times hand gestures, but at times you were clasping your hand. You have good organization to your speech as well. Have a good conclusion saying that if I like to be like Jay Chou, it will be the biggest achievement. So that actually gives you a statement on your conclusion. Well done. Chiang, have you ever traveled by yourself? Again, you stated the question, pause for a while to think for an answer, and you say, yes, you would like that. Your organization, good. Eye contact, good. Hand gestures, good. And I thought you were very sincere in your talk about your family, how you treasure your family relationship and so on. And that forms your conclusion, which makes up the whole speech, having a good organization. Well done, Chiang. So, round of applause.